again, chum. Guess what? I managed to buy me a ship from last night's pickings. I'm a proper pirate captain now.
That's great, because I really need your help. Would you take me on a trip to the capital? I have urgent business there.
Be happy to, but first things first. I'll need a crew, a map, and a new sail. Get those for me, and we'll be on our way. Oh, and take this. You'll need it sooner or later.
After the war, the Empress ruled all of Priora with an iron fist. As she stockpiled resources to increase her power, her people suffered. The Empress's hunger for power never ceased. She stole Prioria's best and brightest as servants for her court, preventing her people's wealth and progress. If this legend is real, could this be the true story of our kingdom?
Take a gander, stranger. For the right price, there's fresh fish and fresher information. Take your pick.
I'd like some information. I need good people for a crew and fast.
Oh, a crew is what you're after? I could give you the names and addresses of all the best sailors in the village. They're eager for a good adventure. They'd be happy to join you.
So, what's the price for that information?
I don't need coin. You see, my little kitty went missing. Return her to me, and I'll give you the details.
Get what we need? Can't wait to set sail. to get what we need. Can't wait to set sail.
You're back. Here's the information you wanted, as we agreed.
I've been told you're the finest chef in the village. How'd you like to cook for a pirate ship? The captain's a good friend of mine.
The pirate ship, you say? I'm intrigued, but I won't leave this village until I get my secret soup recipe from that nosy eel that lives next door.
Hello there. I'm gathering a crew for the great Captain Ness's ship, and we're in need of your skills.
Not so fast. I've served under great captains one too many times. If you want me on your ship, prove you have a sharp mind by answering this riddle. I strike fear when I fly through the night, but there's no need to run because I don't eat meat. You're wiser than you look. I'm a man of my word. Give me some time to pack my herbs and I'll join you.
Wait, your neighbor mentioned you have his, secret soup recipe.
Is he still on about that? Fine, fine. Here you go.
Well done! I'd better get ready for my trip. But first, I'll sell what's left of my food. Can't let it go to waste. Since I'm about to leave, you can have this fresh fish for a mere few coins.
Hello, young lady. Is there...
Oi, matey. I'm no lady. I'm a proper sailor, I am.
Really? Well, in that case, how would you like to join a brand new pirate crew?
On a real pirate ship? Mighty tempting. But I can't leave without Gully, my pet gull. You found him! Golly, you rascal! Well, I'm ready to join you now.
Did you get what we need? Can't wait to set sail. We're ready to board.
Are we set to sail?
We have everything we need. I'd like to give you the honor of steering her into a new voyage. Make me proud, matey.
Nessa, I have to get to the capital as fast as I can.
Thing is, the walls of the capital are impregnable. Visitors are only allowed to enter when a scribe signals the city guard with a plume of green smoke.
We seek passage to the capital. It's a matter of the utmost importance.
It always is with you lot. But you're out of luck. The signaling machine's broken, and without the green smoke signal, you aren't getting in. Come back tomorrow. Just don't loiter around the dock. There's more ships coming.
We don't have that kind of time. What if I could repair your machine?
Huh. You think you can, eh? Be my guest. Meantime, I'll inspect your ship. No funny business while I'm gone. Well, I'll be. You fixed it. Your ship's cleared, too. Off you go to the capital, then. Have a good day.
What now?
Now we fly. That crane will carry us to the harbor.
Nessa, this is taking too long. I must reach the Imperial Court as soon as possible.
We're almost to the arbor, but we aren't allowed to deboard until we're cleared by the guards. Say, we'll be flying over the court soon. Think you can figure out a way to get down there?
I'll have to improvise. If I don't get there soon, it'll be disastrous.
Maybe there's something you can use in my cabin. Here, you'll need this.
My good sir, what on Pior do you think you're doing?
Sorry, my glider broke. Do you know the way to the Imperial Court?
No commoner can enter the court. Well, unless you know the secret way in. I could help you if you were to solve the little problem I have hidden behind this bottle and cups.
Where did you get this?
I proudly served at the court for years until I was wrongfully accused for stealing. Let's just say I helped myself to a souvenir on the way out. I have no idea what it does. I just know it'll be worth something. If I can get it to work.
Hmm. this humble vessel I offer my family's prized diamond as a token of my everlasting devotion. In a fortnight, you shall have the final piece of your plan laid before your feet. I'm patiently awaiting the port with your next commands. Ever your servant, Black Sand.
Even care what magic is at play here. All I want is that jewel.
I have a feeling this device will come in handy. May I have it?
Well, of course. Once you remove my jewel. Well, this turned out better than I expected. Now I can finally leave this wretched place.
What about the secret passage?
Here, take this. You will need it.
Isaac, no! Stop!
Thank you.
Isaac, no!
You've done well, child. Now, sleep. As for you, commoner, your journey ends here. My poison is both painless and quick. Farewell.
Soul poison detected. Administering full body cleanse.